guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Emily if you are new here, and for today's video we're going to be doing my what I got for Christmas video, because I always like to do these videos and watch these videos because I think you can learn so much about a person by the kind of stuff that they either like ask for Christmas or the kind of stuff that people just like assume they would like and give for them. So that's what we're going to be doing today. I'm going to be showing you all everything my friends and family got me for Christmas. If you do not know me, my name is Emily. I post a lot of haul videos, outfit idea videos, Funko Pop videos, Disney videos, I love a good Disney vlog and stuff like that. So if any of that interests you, you can subscribe. The button is somewhere down there. Also, I'm wearing quite a questionable hairstyle for me today. These are just some pigtails. I saw Blogilates wear them the other day and I just love her. She's my queen and I want to be a little bit more like her. So I decided to try them today and I think they're super cute. I know they're not going to be to everybody's taste, but I like them. So this is the hairstyle. Also, my Christmas sweater is a Lilo and Stitch one from Box Lunch, and I know it's a little bit tacky, also not to everybody's taste, but that's just what you do around the holidays, even though it's like January 10th. So let's go ahead and get started with my what I got for Christmas video for 2021. I only asked for maybe two or three things in particular for Christmas this year. The main thing I asked my family to gift Chris and I was just either Disney gift cards or just money to put towards a future Disney trip, because we're wanting to go to Disney World for the 50th anniversary and I think we're gonna go in the next year or so. So yeah, that was the main thing I asked for, but still, my parents and family did get me some gifts even though I didn't ask for anything, and I'm really appreciative of it, so I just wanted to share it with you all. So I'm gonna start with what my boyfriend got me first. So me and my boyfriend do stockings to each other. So he did get me a stocking. These are our stockings. They're just from Hobby Lobby. They have little icicles on them. As you can see, we try to go for like a Frozen Winter Wonderland kind of theme. So these are our stockings, and in my stocking he just put a cute little pair of fluffy socks. These ones just have a little reindeer on them. I wear stuff like this all the time because I am always freezing. Chris is totally different. He burns up, so the apartment is always pretty cool. So I love stuff like this. Then the next thing he put in my stocking was a little t-shirt, and this one is just a Pizza Planet t-shirt. This one he found at Meijer's, and I thought it would be so cute for the next time we go to Disney World, maybe in Hollywood Studios. How cute is that? It just has the little green alien men on it from Toy Story, and on it it says Pizza Planet food and food and fun spaceport. Seeking your local stay cluster? Serving your local star cluster. English question mark. So he got me this cute little t-shirt and I'm super excited to wear it on our next Disney trip. I absolutely love Disney Pixar Toy Story. I think it's one of the best movies ever. If you saw our last set of Disney vlogs, on my birthday one of the cast members there was like doing like the street art on the ground with like the water, and they asked me what character I wanted drawn, and I said the little green Toy Story alien, and they made that for me. Then the next things he put in my stocking were just some snacks, because I'm a big snacker. He got me some gummy Krabby Patties. Then he got me a bag of dried mango from Walmart, and then the rest of my stocking he just filled with these Jelly Belly candy canes. And then the last thing he got in my stocking, I actually already ate all of them, and they were the little Ghirardelli chocolate caramel squares. And that was everything he got me in my stocking. And then gift wise he actually got me a few Funko Pops, which if you know me, you know that's a big staple on my channel. I like me some Funko Pops. So he got me two in-person Funkos, and then he ordered me two online that were not out yet. So these are the two he got me in person. He just got me the Doug with Toys Funko. This is Doug from Doug Days, and I think it's so cute. And then he actually got me the Tigger Christmas Funko. It's just like Tigger with some little presents, and I think it is absolutely adorable. So I got these two Funkos in person to add to my collection. And then he wrote me this little IOU card, and it was with a little GameStop receipt, and on it it just says I owe you one Caterpie Funko and one Dragonite Funko, because apparently they're not up for actual sale yet. They're on pre-order. So yeah, those are the Funkos he got me for Christmas. Then the next thing he got me was a little container of gummy bears. These ones are from Meijer's and they're so good. Then the last thing he got me, I actually mentioned in my last favorites video, and it was just the Funko Pop Something Wild card game. Chris says I'm a sore loser, and I got like skunked yesterday in this game. He beat me like 5 cards and finished the game when I still had 0, and it was very sad. And I'm a little bit of a sore loser sometimes. I'm kind of competitive. So this game you do get competitive at. I'm not super competitive or super sore loser, but I do get a little butthurt when I lose sometimes, and that happens with this game, but I do win sometimes, so I still like it. Then the next thing he got me, you probably would have seen in my Black Friday shopping video, and it was a little Yamper plush. So I do collect Pokemon plushes, Chris and I together do, and we keep them on one big shelf in our living room, and I did not have a Yamper yet. You know me, you know I love dogs. I actually picked it out on Black Friday, and Chris said he would buy it for me, along with the Doug Funko, but he said I couldn't have it till Christmas, so I'm finally able to put this little guy on my shelf, which I'm super excited about. Then next, Chris actually let me open one gift early on Christmas Eve, and it was the Kirby Star Allies game for the Switch. I have the Switch Lite, and Chris has the big Switch, so we've been playing this on the big Switch, so we can play two players, but if I wanted to play it on my own, I could play it on my little Switch, and I think it's super fun. We're big Kirby fans in this house. We both think Kirby is absolutely adorable, so he got me this game, and we have been loving it. It is so much fun. The last thing he got me was a Butter shirt. So if you do not know, BTS Butter is like one of my favorite songs of like all time now. It was definitely my number one song on Spotify. I listened to it 176 times, and the Butter remix with Megan Thee Stallion was my number 5 listened to song. So I love me some Butter. And he got me a crop top that says Butter from the BTS merch site, and I just absolutely love it. Not only is it a crop top, which I love, not only is it pink, which I love, it's Butter, which I love. Sidestep right left to my beat. So now I'm gonna move into the stuff his family got me for Christmas. So his parents, first off, got me some socks. They know I am cold all the time. Whenever I go to their house, I always bundle up. And they just got me these cute little blue and white socks. It's like a 2-pack, and they're super soft, which I love. Then the next thing they got me, I'm like absolutely in love with. They kind of get me one of these like every year, and I use it all the time because I'm always cold again. And it is a cute little scarf and hat set. So this one is blue, which blue is my favorite color to wear. I just think I like look the best in blue personally. So it comes with a blue scarf and then a blue hat that has a blue pom-pom on it. It comes with these fingerless gloves, which I am so excited for. Like, how cute is that? I love it. And then the last thing they got me was this super cute set from Bath & Body Works. It's kind of like an old like book, like a bookshelf book. It just says 1000 Wishes Bath & Body Works on the side because that's the scent, but it kind of looks like the title of the book. And then on the front, it just has a little girl walking a dog in the snow to a little pink house, which like, of course, that is me. That is Spike. This is my house. And it says Merry and Bright. And I'm definitely gonna keep this box to like sit on a shelf for years to come because I think it is so cute. And then when you open it up, it is just a little 3-piece set from Bath & Body Works. And this is in the 1000 Wishes scent. The packaging is absolutely beautiful. I love this like pink sparkly champagne look to it, and it also smells really, really good. So I loved this set, and I'm very appreciative of it. Then moving on to his sister's family. His sister's family got me this really cute cardigan. It's like black and white checkered, and I think it's gonna look so cute next Christmas with like red or green. So they got me this. And then his brother's family got me this pink sweatshirt, and this is like one of my favorite colors to wear currently, and I really, really like this because it is pretty much an identical match to a pair of pink coral Old Navy shorts I have. So I love this. And next I'm gonna move into what his grandma, aunt, and cousin got me. So they got me this cute little pair of socks. They're just little blue checkered socks. And then the last thing they got me was this little hand lotion and hand wash set. So it comes in this cute little carrier that actually has a metal bottom, and this is in the honey vanilla scent, which it has a little scratch and sniff right here, and it smells so, so good. It's just like a nice like warm vanilla like sugar scent. So I'm very excited to use these, and I'm very appreciative of it. And then that was everything Chris's family got me. So our friend group did Secret Santa this year, and my friend Eli got my name, and he got me the Cooking Mama game for Switch. I had this game growing up on Nintendo DS, and it was my jam. I absolutely loved it, and I had said I wanted this a long time ago and then totally forgot about it. I've been playing it quite a bit. This and the Kirby game I go back and forth on, but I absolutely love it. So next I'm gonna move into what my parents and sister got me. So my parents also give me a stocking every single year, just like tradition. And the first thing they put in my stocking was this little tin of butter cookies. These in like a cup of tea. It's like so festive and nice. So they got me this little tin of cookies. Then the next things they got in my stocking are maybe kind of like random, but I get these all the time. These are staple items for Emily, and it is toothbrushes and some baking soda. Chris says I go through more toothbrushes than like a dentist. I am so rough on toothbrushes. I hold my toothbrush like a serial killer holds a knife. Like I'm literally like going to town brushing my teeth. Also, regular toothpaste does not cut it for me. I do not feel like it gets them clean enough, so I have to brush my teeth with baking soda only, and I have only used baking soda for the last probably like 7 years. That's the only thing I like to brush my teeth with because I don't feel like anything else gets it clean enough. So my parents always get me toothbrushes and baking soda for Christmas and birthdays, Easter, Halloween, anything you can give a gift. I always get a refill of my toothbrushes and baking sodas. The next thing they got me was a little bag of trail mix. They actually got me me two of these, but I already devoured one. Then the next thing I got me was some cute little bag clips for like chips and things like that. And these ones are just mini mouse. Aren't they so cute? Also, these ones are great because they have the little magnets on the back. So I really love these. And then the last thing my parents put in my stocking was, of course, I get this pretty frequently too. I get Jelly Belly jelly beans a lot because these are like kind of like my go-to candy. I love how just like little and like snackable they are. You can just like walk by and grab a couple. My favorite is like, I think strawberry cheesecake. I really like that one. The first thing my parents got me, they got me two big jars of honey. This is just the 100% pure Tennessee Mountain honey. And then to go with the honeys, one of the little honey like server things says dip into honey or syrup and the ridges help hold the honey or syrup, allowing you to drizzle it slowly on your desired food or beverage. So I think this is gonna help not spill as you like get your honey into your teacup. And then pretty much everything else my parents got me had a theme. And if you do not know, hedgehogs are super important to us as a family because growing up I had a dog, his name was Donnie, and he was very much like an old man dog. He was like the most laid back, chillest dog, would never get into stuff. He would never like play with toys on his own, but the only toys he ever showed any interest in were hedgehogs. He absolutely loved hedgehog toys. So now that he's gone, hedgehogs are super like special to us. Whenever we see them, we always think of him. So the first thing they got me was this cute little pillow that says hedgehogs, and I think it is so sweet. I like to think that this is me and this is Donnie. Then the next thing they got me, it's a little hedgehog necklace that has a little letter D next to it for Donnie. So it just looks like that, and I think it is so cute and precious. Then the next thing they got me was actually a little Christmas ornament, and it is just a little hedgehog sitting on a little branch with a little acorn. How cute is that? So it's just like little and dainty, and I think it is so cute, and we should hang him on the tree while we film. Where can we put you? Right here, maybe? Cute! Then nextly, they got me a calendar, which is good because I had not bought one for this year yet, and it is, of course, hedgehogs. Look how cute! He's got a little hat on! And then on the back, it just has so many cute little designs. This is Valentine's, or like February. So it's got a cute little bride and groom, a hedgehog, and then these are all the different months it has, and I think it is so cute. Then the next thing my parents got me is also so cute, and I love it because it's so personalized, and it is a little mug with a hedgehog on it, and it says my name at the bottom with a yellow heart. If you did not know, yellow is my favorite color. So they got me this mug. And then the last thing my parents got me is actually not hedgehog themed, and it was probably the biggest thing they got me, and I had no idea they were getting me this. And it is a brand new Nutribullet, and it is a big Nutribullet, and I am very appreciative of it because if you have been watching the saga of my Nutribullet journey, you would know I had gotten a Nutribullet in 2016 and used it every single day for about 5 years, and back in the fall it finally kicked the bucket and I was so sad. So I actually went to Ollie's on Black Friday and I bought a refurbished Nutribullet. So I texted my mom and I was like, hey, I got a Nutribullet. I did not know at the time she had already gotten me this one at Costco. So once she gave this to me, I was like, oh, I'll just give my other one to Christopher because he doesn't have a blender for his dorm rooms, and then I'll have this one. So it has a really big blender. This is way bigger than my other one. My other one was just good for smoothies, whereas this one will be better for like soups and hummuses and things like that. And then it has lids and metal straws, which I'm super excited about. So I absolutely love this. Look at all the different stuff you can make. Then next, my sister Julie got me two things. The first thing she got me is on back order. It has not got here yet, but she got me some Saint-Tropez tanner. That's like Old Faithful. That's what I always keep going back to. So I asked for 2 bottles of it for Christmas because if you get it on QVC, you can get it on like a BOGO, and it is on back order. But that is my favorite tanner. That is the tried and true. I hardly ever look orange or like patchy when I wear that one. And then the other thing I asked her for was the Red Taylor's version, Taylor Swift vinyl. I love this album. Red Taylor Swift is probably, for the longest time, it was my number one Taylor Swift album, but I think my number one is now Reputation. Banger. But this album I do still really, really like, and I like the Taylor's version of it. All Too Well, 10 Minutes, slaps. My favorite song on this album, though, is probably State of Grace. Taylor girl, you did that. So I asked for this vinyl for Christmas and I'm super excited. I have not opened it yet because in the past, anytime I've bought a Taylor Swift vinyl, I have done like a night routine opening it and then listening to it. So I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do like a winter night routine and unbox my red vinyl. And that was the other thing my sister got me. She also gave us some Disney money. So thank you for that, Julie. Whenever we go to Disney World, we will thank you. We will spend some money at Epcot in your honor. And then the last stuff I wanted to show was, of course, some stuff I bought for myself, because it would not be an Emily video if I did not not show you something I spent money on. So the first thing I got myself was a new Tarte palette. These were on a BOGO and I got one for my Secret Santa, and then I got myself one because you can't be getting a BOGO and not getting two, so like I had to get one. And then the last things I got myself were just some stuff from Bath & Body Works. If you saw my last favorites video, I talked about how my Bath & Body Works package was like caught between the moon and New York City for like a month. It never showed up. It finally showed up and I was gonna show you all some of the stuff I bought. It was actually a huge order, but I gave a lot of it away as Christmas gifts, so this is what was left from it. So I found a new favorite scent at Bath & Body Works this past month. I have not used it like in the shower because like obviously it was for Christmas and my package didn't show up in time, so I will have it for next year. And it is the Cotton Candy Champagne scent. I don't know what champagne smells like. I've never had a sip of champagne in my life. But to me, it smells just like strawberry cheesecake or strawberry cream cheese frosting. I've never really understood people say like they want to eat like their like soap or like candles or stuff like that. People will say like it smells good enough to eat and I'm like, eh. But this one, I actually do get that. This literally, I want to put it on a spoon and eat it. Is that weird? It just smells so good. Actually, I went back and I bought one of these for my Secret Santa. I bought another one for myself and I bought one for my mom. That is how much I loved this stuff. And while I was there, I saw they came out with a body scrub of it. So I got this to exfoliate with. Bless up. It smells so good. I absolutely love this scent and I hope they bring it back next year because I'm obsessed. Then I got one other body wash and it is in the Holy Grail scent, Twisted Peppermint. This stuff slaps. If you did not know, I absolutely love Twisted Peppermint. Oh, it's just like Christmas in a bottle. Christmas in a bottle is all I can do. And then to go with that, I got one of the little concentrated room sprays in the Twisted Peppermint. And when they say concentrated, they are not kidding. I sprayed like some of this on my hedgehog pillow the other day because I wanted to smell like peppermint in my bed. I like nearly choked to death all night long on that pillow because this stuff is so concentrated. So yeah, definitely don't spray it on anything. I thought I bought two of those room sprays, but I don't know where the other one is. I'm pretty sure I bought a balsam one, or did I give it away? That's a good question. I thought I bought a vanilla balsam spray. I'm pretty sure I did, but it's not in my bag anymore. So mom, if you ended up with that, you're welcome. Then the next things I got were four candles. So this was on the day where they had like the $10 candles and I went down there to get Twisted Peppermint and they didn't have it. And I was already down there and it's not in my town. So I was like, I felt inclined to buy something even though they didn't have what I wanted. This one is just in the winter scent. It says on the bottom, it is White Woods Pine Needles Sparkling Clementine Spiced Cloves with Natural Essential Oil. And to me, it smells just like a citrus wreath. So it's like pine trees and like oranges. It's just a very nice wintry scent. So I got this one. And then the other big candle I got, the three wick candle, was the Winterberry Wreath. And this one just smells like pine and cranberries, fresh picked orange, juicy blackberry, warm vetiver with natural essential oil. Oh, so this one doesn't even say balsam at all or pine. To me, it's definitely like the blackberry and the cranberry and pine, which I love balsam. I think it's the perfect Christmas scent. So I got this candle. So I already had those two candles picked up and I only intended on getting two. And then when I was headed to the checkout, I saw they had my little baby Twisted Peppermint. And these were nowhere near as a good deal. These were 2 for $20. So I paid $10 for this one and $10 for this one, which is not a good deal. Yeah, I'm set for next year though. And that was everything I got for Christmas this year. So I hope you all enjoyed watching. You can let me know down below if you got anything cool for Christmas. I hope you all had a great Christmas if you celebrate. And if you didn't, I hope you just had a really nice day. I hope you guys are having a nice day today as well. And I'll see you all super soon for another video. Bye guys.